Rip on the beat, bitch. Rip on the beat,
drills.
Bitch.
Drills. 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 Fuck with us, we run drills. Drills. Drills.
You guys, I have a massive, massive haul to show you all. I have been doing a lot of online shopping. This bag here from Bath & Body Works is full, but it's not from Bath & Body Works. And then, of course, I went to the drugstore. You guys all know I love my drugstores, but if you guys would like to see all the goodies I got and that I got on sale and with coupons and with my EDC points, keep on watching. So let's start off with the CVS haul. I spent maybe $20 after coupons and everything. So let's start with that. For starters, I got the e.l.f. nail polish remover pads, which I need to use right now. Citrus scent, which they have it sealed up good because I can't even smell it. So I have that. And then I got the new look, same formula by Black Radiance. It's a waterproof mascara and Black Eclipse. And this one had $2 off coupon on it, so I paid very cheap for it. And I bought it because of the brush. If you can tell by the brush, it looks like it'll be good for my waterline, my bottom eyelashes. Jesus, I can't even think. But I got this one. And then I also got the other one, which is the new look, same formula. But this one is the full effect mascara. And it has argan oil infused in it. Push volume and lengthens. Conditions and protects. It's a flexible rubber brush. So then I decided to get, I had already got one 8-pan from Black Radiance before. So I decided, I think it was called Island Blues. So this one said it was new and it's in the deeper the berry. So I decided to get that. And this is their newest one. And you guys know that the first time I seen Black Radiance in my CVS, I was blown away because I heard so many people talking about Black Radiance and stuff, but I never knew where you could find it. Then I found it in my CVS. So the next product I got is the Black Radiance Concealer Stick in the shade, what shade is this? Light and Light. And it looks like that. And it just comes in a lipstick tube. So hopefully it'll work. I also got one in Black Opal and Honey. So I'm going to test those out and see. Then I got, of the last Black Radiance products, I got the bronzer. And this one is in Ginger Snap, which I thought was very, very beautiful. Let me take it out the package for you guys. The packaging is very cute on it. And it looks like that. Goldish looking color. And, oh yes. You could probably use it as an eyeshadow as well. It's very pretty. So I can't wait to
use
that. Let's move on to my
Maybelline and my only CoverGirl, which I got another one of the Maybelline Vivid Matte Liquid. And it's the Color Sensation Lips. This one is in, what color? What shade? Pink Charge. And I don't know how to feel about these. I have two other ones, but I don't know how to feel about these yet. This one is a soft pink. Let me swatch it for you. This one is in the soft pink, but I don't know how to feel about it yet. The last one I had, I bought two other ones, but I only tried the purple one. And I don't know how to feel about it because it's not an actual matte lipstick, but it's like, sorry, you guys, I got a fly in my house. It's not a matte lipstick, but it is like a matte lip gloss type thing. I don't know how to explain it, but these are weird. But I bought another one just so I could say I have it. And then I went ahead and got the CoverGirl True Blend Face Primer for Combo Skin. And then my two Wet n Wild products I got the new formula Wet n Wild Color Icon Rose Champagne Blush, which you guys know I'm a big ass fan of Wet n Wild. Then I got the other Color Icon in Pearlescent Pink. And you guys, my blush game has stepped so far up. And then the last products I got is all by NYX, and they're all lips and a concealer. So the HD concealer from NYX is in medium. Got that to try out. It looks light enough for me. And I heard a lot of people raving about it, so I wanted to try it out for myself. And then I got the NYX Matte Rouge lipstick. And this one is in Butter, and it's just a dark nude, and I can't get the packaging off, so be looking for this in a video. The next thing I got is the NYX Butter Gloss in Peaches and Cream. Nothing new, you guys, nothing new. I just didn't have them, so I wanted to get them. And then I got, for the last item, is the NYX Mega Shine Lip Gloss in Sugar Pie. And it's a soft nude, a nudish pink. So that's everything I got. Massive, exciting Walgreens haul. Oh my God, you guys. I went to Walgreens.com and I have been on this Disney character hunt and I went a tad bit overboard. But a couple of the items that I did order, they did go out of stock in mix of my shipment or something. Somehow, I'm missing a couple of items. So I have to go back onto the site and try to purchase those items. Okay, let's start off with the non-Disney items. And I think I made a boo-boo because I think this first item I'm about to show you guys, I think I bought it twice on accident somewhere in here. But I thought I always had the Comfort Zone by Wet n Wild, which I do believe. But at one point, way before my YouTube days, I had a lot of makeup. I gave a lot of makeup to my niece. And I think Comfort Zone was in that makeup pile that I gave to my niece. So I reordered Comfort Zone because I remembered how much I loved this palette. So I had to get it. So I got Comfort Zone. I got this eyeshadow palette by Jessie's Girl, and it's in Brown Eyed Girl. And I hear a lot of things about Jessie's Girl. So when I found it on Walgreens, I had to get it. A lipstick from Wet n Wild that I have never seen in the stores, and it's in the shade Birthday Suit, but it came broken. I contact Walgreens, and they're shipping me out another one. And then I got the Allure London Lashes, and I can't wait to try them on. I had to, you guys. This lash problem that I have is ridiculous. And then I always see Lyric Rochester. If you guys don't know who she is, I will have her name right here. Lyric Rochester always used these LA Girl eyeshadow collections, palettes, and you guys, ever since I seen her use this one palette, I've been dying to get it. I just didn't know where she got it from. And I know I probably could have went on LA Girl website, but it always slipped my mind. So when I seen it on Walgreens, I died. It's the Neons palette. And here's the colors. You guys, it is so gorgeous. I cannot wait because her makeup looks so pretty when she does her makeup using these. And the colors that I'm swatching is the colors that call my name. So here's four of the colors. This one is the Cast a Spell Beauty Book, and it comes like this. And you guys, I lost my mind when I seen this. This one comes with a lot of purples
comes with a lot of purples and pinks. It comes with the eyeshadow primer, lipstick, liquid eyeliner, and a brush. So I got the Evil Queen in this one. This is the Cast a Spell as well. And this one is in Evil Queen. And this one comes with all the browns. It came with a bronzer, 9 eyeshadows, I want to say that's a bronzer, black eyeliner, a lip gloss, and this is a eyeshadow pencil, and another brush. Which, everything but this lipstick, this little gloss thing, I'm pretty sure I'm not going to use. But the colors are very pretty. Colors are very pretty. I want to swatch the bottom row. For some reason, that bottom row is calling my name. And it's not as grand, but... And then I got Ursula in Cast a Spell. Sorry, you guys, if you hear the kids outside. But this one also has 9 eyeshadows, 2 blushes, a lipstick, lip liner, and a kabuki brush. And this blue, this gold, and that blue is calling my name.
I got eyelashes.
I got these Snow White Ardell eyelashes. Of course, Demi Wispy and 333. Which are so cute. Then I got Good versus Evil and Ardell, Demi and Romantic, which looks like that. Good versus Evil again, and this one is in 203 and Lacey's, which looks like that. Got all 3 of the Ariel lashes. So the first Ariel lash is from Ardell, which is Demi Wispy and number 203. Demi Wispy and 204. And then the last packaging is Demi Wispy and 205. So for the last 4 items I got a Whole New World Jasmine Eyeliner Collection. This one here is Gunmetal. This one is Plum Passion, Twinkle Teal, Bodily Bronzed, and Black Bandit. Jasmine, a Whole New World Eye Collection, which comes with a mascara, eyeshadow, and eyeliner, which it is so cute. Look at that palette. Ugh. Ooh, it is so cute. And then the last one I got from Jasmine is the Ultimate Face Collection, which... It is lipsticks, bronzers, I believe blushes, which is gorgeous. And it looks like that on the inside. And then you guys, the last item, I got the Wicked Shadows Shimmering Eyeshadow. And this one, okay, you guys, the ones that says Villains on it, those are Wet n Wild products. Shimmering eyeshadows, and it has, I think that's Ursula, right? Yeah, that's Ursula on it. And all of them are shimmer shadows that I can't wait to play with. So that's it, you guys. I hope you guys enjoyed this haul. I hope you're just as excited as I am, because a lot of these products you will see in upcoming tutorials.
You guys, don't pay attention to my hair because it's getting done tonight. My nails are getting done tonight. Like, I
couldn't hold on to these products no more. And I'm on a new camera. So I have to go ahead and give you these hauls. But do believe your girl got more hauls coming up. So just stay tuned for that. If you like this haul and if you made it through the whole haul, give me a big thumbs up. Comment down below what you would like to see in the next tutorial or a review or a first impression. Let me know so I can get those videos up to you. But until next time, I'll see you guys in the next video. Yeah.
Rip on the beat, bitch. Rip on the beat, bitch. Fuck, that's the run drill. Trust.